We are now going to look at three different types of crosses: a whipped cross, a cutback, and a stand up to the back post, depending where you are on the pitch, which cross you use. Okay, guys, we're going to look at some different types of crosses now. The first one is just a whipped cross, so you're working in pairs on the outside. It's just play out, open up, and whip it between the mannequin and the near post. Okay, get a bit of pace on it, inside of the foot. So it's just a standing cross, whipped in, you two guys, and then put the ball in the net. Okay, so nice, firm pass out, out your feet, whipped in as quickly as you can. Okay, let's go. Just looking to get pace on that cross. Open up, open up. Good. Great ball. Well done, brilliant. Take your time, take your time. Let the guys out, let them out. Over it. Unlucky. Take your time, take your time. Okay guys, going to look at a different type of cross now from a different area of the pitch. We're further up, closer to the goal line. So defenders are going to be back closer to their goal and closer to the goal line. Don't have that area to whip it in, or we shouldn't have if they're defending properly. So we now need to look at a different type of cross, a cutback. So if they're all in here, we're pulling it back, hopefully for the strikers to come on and score first time. So wait a pass, it can't be battered in. It's got to be nice and firm, but not too hard, not too soft. Okay, got to get it right. Okay, yeah, it's just got to be enough pace on it to get it past that first defender. Oh, that's a one, finish. Well done, brilliant. Okay, last one guys, last look at a different type of cross. Again, we're high up the pitch. Defenders are back in towards their own goal. This one we cut back. This one we're going to try and lift it and eliminate the first defender and the goalkeeper by getting a foot under the ball and lifting it over the goalkeeper, and hopefully someone's coming in at the back post to score. Okay. Soft, soft, underneath, nice, nice, absolutely perfect, perfect, good header, last one, you'll do well to better that one, it's not bad, well done goalie, well done guys, terrific.